when you're in Las Vegas, the Bootlegger is a must because of the legendary history and amazing food.
That's right. It's just south of the Strip on Las Vegas Boulevard, and it offers some of the best Italian food in the region.
And it's not just us saying it.
It was a traditional, old-school Italian restaurant that goes way back, so great memories.
And you know old-school Italian from your family. How was the food?
Food was phenomenal. Fantastic. The mushroom appetizer with stuffed mushrooms was amazing. The lasagna, which I don't like at restaurants, was as close to home cooking as I've had. My mom was a phenomenal cook, and this was fantastic. Probably the best lasagna I've ever had in a restaurant outside of what my mom and my wife did.
It's so good. You wouldn't even share it with anybody.
That's true. I went through it as fast as I can eat it, correct.
First, we had the stuffed mushrooms, and as you can see, everyone gobbled them up so fast that we barely got any video of them.
The stuffing is made with in-house homemade sausage, and the Italian spices with it were superb.
Next, we had these mini garlic rolls with Chef Maria's marinara sauce. These were light and delicious, and the marinara is pure heaven.
We also got these lightly breaded eggplant fritti, which everyone raved over. They were super yummy and served with that fabulous marinara.
For entrees, the salsiccia al Alberto with house-made sausage, caramelized onions, roasted potatoes, and sweet peppers. This is an Italian classic.
Now, Richard got the lasagna, which he did not share, another testament to how good it was. And Susan had the bucatini alla carbonara, cooked al dente with fresh peas and pancetta.
Another jam was Chef Maria's veal saltimbocca. Yes, it tastes as luscious as it looks. This is veal pounded thin, rolled with Genoa salami, capicola, and cheese, then dipped in Italian egg batter and sautéed in a sherry wine and mushroom sauce, served with fettuccine alfredo. Mamma mia.
Oh, yeah. Now, we paired everything with the Ferrari Carano Chardonnay, an Italian name with California roots. It complemented the carbonara and the veal perfectly.
Baked into the Bootlegger food is decades of tradition. The Bootlegger has been in Las Vegas since 1949.
It was started by Chef Maria and Al Perry, who came from Niagara Falls, New York. The Bootlegger became a legendary fixture as Las Vegas grew from the 1950s into the golden age of the 1990s, even until today.
Now, sadly, Al and Maria have both passed away. Maria died a few years ago, surpassing her 100th birthday.
But the family continues the tradition, so you can actually feel them there.
We even sat at Maria's special table, and I got to sit in Chef Maria's designated seat near the piano. What an honor.
Now, their daughter is an entertainer and Nevada political legend Lorraine Hunt, who I covered for many years during my reporting days there.
Lorraine and her recording artist husband, Dennis Bono, still work at the Bootlegger and perform at various times.
And they have kept that fun Rat Pack culture of the 1950s. I needed
some wonder. We were entertained by pianist and crooner, Doug Taylor.
Now, our waiter, Cody, was just as entertaining and informative on the massive menu, and the service was impeccable. The Bootlegger also upholds the tradition of being a 24-hour establishment.
So yes, you can get great Italian food and service anytime.
This was and is a great late-night spot after being out on the town. Remember to use ride-sharing, which is plentiful in Las Vegas.
As a visitor to Las Vegas, the Bootlegger is a must. And if you are one of the many moving to Las Vegas, going to the Bootlegger will enrich you in the glorious past of this fabulous town.